If you just accidentally bricked your phone, DFU mode is the most convenient way to get it back to normal. DFU stands for Device Firmware Update, and it is the deepest type of restore that you can do on an iPhone. Plus, it's the quickest way to check your iPhone hardware. If your phone can't fix by it, then it's a hardware problem. So it's a must-tried way before you reach out for a genius bar. And recently, I found out many people have trouble with the restore process. So here is a guide to enter DFU mode and fix your phone error-free. Let's go. Before you put your iPhone in DFU mode and restore, you need to keep in mind that after going through the iTunes process, you will lose all your data and your phone will go to factory settings. If your phone still works normally, we strongly recommend you save a backup to iCloud or iTunes if you still need your data. Part 1. How to enter DFU mode. Before you start, make sure you have access to a Mac or Windows computer and a compatible cable. First, connect your device to a computer. If you have a Mac using macOS Catalina or later, open the Finder. If you're using macOS Mojave or earlier, or a Windows computer, download and open iTunes. Make sure it's the newest version of it. Next, I will show you how to enter DFU mode on different iPhone models, so you can choose to watch the part that matches your device. For iPhone 6, press and hold the home button and side button at the same time. Wait for about 8 seconds. The screen will turn black. Release the side button now, but still holding the home button. Then your iPhone will show a black screen, and iTunes will recognize your iPhone in DFU mode. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold both the volume down and the side button together for about 8 seconds. The screen will turn black. Release the side button now, while still holding the volume down button. Then your iPhone will show a black screen, and iTunes will recognize your iPhone in DFU mode. For iPhone 8 and later, volume up, volume down, then hold the side button for 10 seconds. When the screen goes black, press and hold the volume down button together for 5 seconds. Release the side button, but hold the volume down button for 10 seconds. Until your iPhone remains black like this, indicating it's in the DFU mode. If the Apple logo appears, the side button was held down for too long. If this gets back to the home page, then try entering DFU mode again. Until your iPhone remains black like this, then iTunes will now recognize your iPhone in DFU mode. Hit OK. Select Restore iPhone. And choose Restore and Update. Then wait for the software extracting to be complete, and then it will start restoring your phone. Normally, it will safely go through the process. If it got an error doing this, like error code, or the restore process is stuck, you can cancel the process with iTunes and turn it off now. Cause after trying various methods found online, like changing IPSW files in iTunes, or reinstalling iTunes completely, it's not helping at all and wasted all my time. So the quickest solution is using specialized software like ReiBoot, which offers a more comprehensive and up-to-date technology to fix your phone issues compared to iTunes. Here you can use its deep repair to fix your problem. Part 2. Fix your phone with ReiBoot. Download and launch ReiBoot. Connect your phone to your computer. Just use the system repair here and choose the deep repair to fix all the problems and follow the on-screen instructions to go through the process. Then ReiBoot will detect your phone's issue to fix and restore your iPhone. Okay, I hope this video has helped you fix your phone. If this helps, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any other questions, please leave a comment below and we'll create more tutorials to assist you. See you in our next video.